Welcome to this special interview with composer Ned Rorem. Since you already have Ned's music, I thought we would give you the chance to listen to him speak as well. Ned Rorem is equally well known as a writer and a composer. Joining in the conversation is Maestro Jose Serebrier, the conductor on most of the discs you have, and a person who's been a great champion of Ned Rorem's music for many years. As Ned says in the interview, every composer needs a Jose in their life, someone with the ability and influence to get orchestras to perform and record their music. One final note. This interview was done by a three-way phone call, with Ned Rorem at his summer home in Nantucket and Jose on a brief conducting stopover in New York City. The sound quality, well, it's phone line. But imagine you're listening in on a conversation between these two musical colleagues with occasional questions from me. And in between the conversations, music taken from Ned's symphonies, his flute concerto, cello concerto, and his second piano concerto.